ARCTOS, we have a wish. The ARCTOS network will be the premier center of Arctic marine ecology, oceanography and biogeochemistry for Europe and the Pan-Arctic region. We have two or three PhD workshops a year on specific topics. And these workshops are set into the local scene. So we have a workshop on Greenland, in Lofoten, and on this coastal steamer called Hurtigruten. So, and we bring the people or the students out to the local society. We also have an important part of the ARCTOS, which we call the ARCTOS Arts, Culture and Public Relations. Its idea is that art and culture should be an integrated part of the ARCTOS work. We also like to see our work as an integrated part of the society and try to facilitate the work of artists on cruises and in the field.